Irish Centre. Here we have the Irish Setter representing the Dunlop group. Came through on Thursday. And to come through from the Dunlop group, it had to top $4,247. There were two judges for the breed. This was A. Watt and P. Jacobs. Judge of the Dundalk group was Mrs. Val Foss. Elegant breed of dog, popular among people who watch judging at this level. Judges were Mrs. B. Thornley and Mr. Alan Jeffries. Group judge was Mr. Ken Bullock. This little Sheltie had to win through from a total of $5,108. representative sent forward is this one, 12282, the Borzoi. Breed judge for Borzois yesterday was Mrs. Penny Bamport. The group judge was Mrs. Ferrileth Summerfield. And the Borzoi had to beat 2,748 other hands. Also judged this evening, as you know, in the utility group, this was the group winner 18521, the Schnauzer. Sent through from his breed by Mrs. J. Harrison Smith, and the group by Mr. Michael. Boxes are in place. big moment. And it's going to be Larry Silver.
Churchill, Vice Chairman of Crafts, and with them is Mr. S.R. Choi, President of the Sand Sun.